Are you getting form submissions that look like this? That's called contact form spam, and I hate contact form spam. I want to show you how to do something about it, and it's totally free. You'll just need to be using at least the free plan over on Cloudflare. Get logged into your Cloudflare account and click over here on the side where it says Turnstile. Next, we're going to add a site, so click right here. Give the site a name so that you can remember what it is later. Next, you'll pick your domain. You're going to want to have already connected your domain up to Cloudflare before doing this. Under widget mode, you can choose between manage, non-interactive, and invisible. I recommend choosing managed. If you choose invisible, that means that the user might not even know why they can't proceed. You could use Cloudflare Turnstile on your login form or your contact form, and people won't know why they can't log in. With the other two modes, you're going to see the Cloudflare widget displayed. With managed, they might possibly have to check a box if Cloudflare is not certain that they're human. However, with non-interactive, that box simply won't show up, so you might possibly turn people away. And since both of these modes show the same widget, you might as well just go for managed. All right, when that's done, go ahead and click create. On the next screen, you're going to get a site key as well as a seeker key. Leave this screen up and then log into your WordPress website. Go down to plugins, add new plugin. Search for Cloudflare. This is the one that we want right here, simple Cloudflare Turnstile. Hit install now and activate. On the next screen, you're gonna have to paste in your site key and your seeker key. So jump back over to your Cloudflare account and get that info. After you've pasted in your seeker key and your site key, go ahead and hit save changes. Now up at the top here, we can see what it's gonna look like on our site and we can try a test response. It says success, Turnstile is working. Now the great thing about Cloudflare Turnstile is that it's really fast. It doesn't slow down your site like Google reCAPTCHA. It also is never gonna ask your visitors to identify a crosswalk. You'll just have that checkbox at worst case. Most of the time, it's just gonna let people right through. Oh, hey, are you finding this video helpful? If you are, make sure you hit that like button. It really helps the channel out. Now we're almost done. There's just a few settings left to go through. Under general settings, you can leave this set to the light theme if you want, or maybe consider changing it to dark mode or auto, which will look at your user and see what they have their system set to. Cloudflare will auto detect the language, so you can just leave it right there. Under appearance mode, you get to choose when the Cloudflare widget will actually be displayed. I like to leave it on always, just on the off chance that someone gets denied and they are an actual human, then they'll be able to see why they weren't able to log in or submit a form. Next, we're gonna go down to enable Turnstile on your forms. I like to turn on all of the default WordPress forms so that Turnstile will be displayed when people are logging in, registering, entering a new password, even leaving a comment. And simple Turnstile works out of the box with a ton of different third-party plugins. I've got WP Forms installed on this site. I can go ahead and turn that on, but it also works with a ton of different applications like Elementor Forms, WooCommerce, Easy Digital Downloads, Fluent Forms. You can see the list here on screen. There's a ton of options. And this is all totally free. All right, I'm gonna save changes. So here's the login screen without Cloudflare Turnstile enabled. I'm gonna hit reload. And there we go. You can see that it's verifying me. I didn't even move my mouse. My hands are up in the air and all of a sudden I'm verified. So I think this is the best form of reCAPTCHA possible. This is what the front end of the website actually looks like. Let's go check out the contact form. So here's without Cloudflare Turnstile and hitting reload. Here is with Turnstile. You can see it fits right in with the form. It doesn't look ugly or obtrusive at all. So there it is, a free, fast, and effective way to get spam off of your WordPress website. If you found this video helpful, make sure you hit that subscribe button. Don't forget to hit like. I'm Dave Swift. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.